In the dark and scandalous underbelly of girl world, there are two classes. Those who are put on pedestals merely for being beautiful, known as the sunshine girls. And then there are those who are often overlooked and rarely ever heard from, known as the sidekick girls. These are their stories. Dun, dun.
I was 8 years old at summer camp, and there was this guy that I had a huge crush on, and he liked my best friend. Unfortunately, instead of going after him myself, I hooked him up with my best friend. Thus continued the cycle for the rest of my life so far.